Good morning, children. Welcome to today's Max Online class. So all these days we are doing the bridge course, isn't it? So today onwards we'll start the portion. Okay, today onwards we'll start the portion. June portion. So for that you should keep the books for classwork and homework. Which books you have to keep? See, this is the horizontal line book you have like this. Horizontal line you have? Yes, 200 pages. Horizontal line for Max classwork. Okay, 200 pages horizontal line for Max classwork. Books allotment. Which book you have to keep it for the classwork? First, see, you have taken the books, means you will be having horizontal line books like this, isn't it? So that is 200 pages horizontal line for Max classwork. Then 100 pages horizontal line. Horizontal line means Max books like this. Okay, this horizontal line. 100 pages horizontal line for Max homework. HW means homework. Okay, 200 pages horizontal line book for Max classwork. 100 pages horizontal line book for Max homework. Okay, so keep it two books for the classwork and homework. First, today onwards we'll start the classwork. CW means what? Classwork. You should write. All these days you are writing in rough note, isn't it? Bridge course, what we are teaching, you are writing in the rough note. But today onwards, you start the classwork. Take out classwork. 200 pages horizontal line book take for the classwork. And keep ready the first page. Keep ready the fresh page. And start writing. Before could start, you put the date and write June portion. J-U-N-E, June. P-O-R-T-I-O-N, June portion. Okay, and start the classwork. Before writing the classwork, keep the classwork neatly and write the handwriting very neatly. Understand? When you start the classwork, we'll start the classwork today. First main. So in the classwork, you're having margin like this, isn't it? So put here date and write here heading, right? 1 to 10 in words. Okay. Start 1 to 10 in words. And you're having lines like this. Okay. Isn't it? You're having lines in the horizontal line book. Start like that. And starting today classwork, children, sharp your pencils. And write in the classwork book neatly. Which book you have to write classwork? Don't get confusion. You're having two books, two notebooks. They're given for the Max. 200 pages horizontal line. That one, Max classwork. 100 pages horizontal line for Max homework. Okay. So in the classwork, when you're writing, in each page, Max, it should be written only one main. Okay. They will send the PDF through the through your WhatsApp also. Okay, they will, from the office, they will take you the PDF and they'll send the notes for you. Who are slow in writing, you can see that PDF notes and copy the notes neatly. Okay, you can take your parents' help and start. Finished heading. What you wrote, children? Heading. Write 1 to 10 in words. WRIT. Write 1 to 10 in words. Okay, then start writing one. You can leave one line and write two, because when you're writing in the classic, it should be written neatly. You can leave a line and write neatly. T-H-R-E-E 3.
F-O-U-R.
Four.
F-I-V-E. Five. S-I-X. Six.
You are writing, written all this in your rough notes already. Okay, all these days we thought in the bridge course. Now we are starting in the class work. Same thing, write it. 1 to 10 in words neatly. Okay, leave a line and you can write. EN 10. Okay, slowly I'll tell what to do first. So listen carefully. First, children, I'll tell you from the beginning again. See, first, all these days we are writing the in the rough notebook what we are teaching, the bridge course. Bridge course means the what you have taught in the previous class, we are used to teach it, isn't it? So this week onwards, we are going to start the classwork. Before you could start the classwork, what you should do, you should see the classwork book and homework book, which pages, how many pages we should use, that all you will be having confusion, isn't it? So first check out max horizontal line books you have now, that for the max. Okay, 200 pages horizontal line for this one. Horizontal line means this book. Okay, so this for the classwork, 200 pages horizontal line for max classwork, 100 pages horizontal line for the homework. Okay, right, pages for max classwork, 100 pages for the homework. In the two books, whatever we give from today onwards homework, you should write in this book. But you kept 100 pages horizontal line book. Whatever we'll give in the classwork, that you should write in this book. First, take out classwork. Now you understood about the books allotment, which books you have to keep it for the classwork and homework. Have you understood? Now take out classwork first. When you take out classwork first, take out the fresh page. Fresh page means first page you should take out, then start. Write here June portion. J-U-N-E June. P-O-R-T-I-O-N. June portion. And start in the classwork. You'll be having margins in the classwork. So write it very neatly. Start the heading. W-R-I-T-E. Write. 1, 2. C-W means classwork. In the classwork you should write. That's why I wrote here. Okay. Classwork. Write 1 to 10 in words. W-O-R-D-S, words, right? 1 to 10 in words means you should write the spelling of a 1 to 10, O-N-E 1 to 10, okay? So leave a line and write neatly, O-N-E 1, O-N-E 1, T-W-O 2, T-W-O 2, T-H-R-E-E 3, T-H-R-E-E 3, F-O-U-R 4, F-O-U-R 4, F-I-V-E 5, F-I-V-E 5, S-I-X 6, S-I-X, 6, S-E-V-E-N, 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7, E-I-G-H-T, 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8, N-I-N-E, 9, N-I-N-E, 9, T-E-N, 10, T-E-N, 10. So, it should be written in the one page. After writing this page, go to the next page. Next main in the next page. One main in one page you should write. Okay. Start next in the next page. Shall I? That is this. Have I understood what you should write in the first page? Yes. Now I am moving to the second page. Now we'll move to the second page. You're writing in the classwork only, no children? Yes, writing the classwork only. It's the second page. Keep ready the second page. First page you wrote, ON 1 to 10. It should be neat. Okay. Should be neat handwriting. Sharpen your pencils and write very neatly. Shall I go to the second page, second main? Start in the next page. What I am writing now, second main, you start in the next page. Okay, tables, write
the tables of two and three.
So this is the heading. What is this? Heading. Write the tables of 2 and 3. Write this heading in the second page and start 2 ones are and 3 ones are. You are having lines in your book. You can start neatly. Is it? You can leave a line and write. Otherwise, you can write neatly also without leaving line. But it should be neat and correct. Okay? Yes. Shall I start? Start writing tables. What's the second main heading, children? W-R-I-T, right? T-H-E, the T-A-B-L-E-S, tables of 2 and 3. Means, 2 ones are tables and 3 ones are tables, you should write. Okay? Write in the classwork, second page. Start. 2 ones are, already we wrote in your rough notes when we are doing the bridge course, isn't it? So you can write in the classwork now. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 5s are 10. If you are having lines in the same page, you can continue. Okay, you can continue. See? If you are having lines in your book, you can continue in the same line. For me, no place, I am writing in the next line. Okay.
2 6s are 12. 2 7s are 14. 2 8s are 16. 2 9s are 18. 2 10s are 20.
Okay. So let's start. 3 ones are in the next line. Take a scale and draw the line and start. 3 ones are. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. Okay, so you can start the tables in the second page. Have you overwriting in the second page now? All the mains write in the same page. Then I won't do the correction when you bring and submit. So each main in one page. So any 1 to 10 I gave now, that you write in one page. Then go to the next page, start this tables. And you should write the heading also. Okay, write the tables of 2 and 3. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. Understand? So again once I'll say, 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. Then come to the next tables. 3 ones are. So you can take a scale and draw the line, then continue. Down if you are having lines, you can continue. For me, no place, I written here beside. Okay. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. Again, once I'll say and give the 3 ones are 3 ones are 3.
3 twos are 6.
3 threes are 9.
3 fours are 12.
3 fives are 15.
3 sixes are 18.
3 sevens are 21.
3 eights are 24.
3 nines are 27.
3 tens are 30.
Understand? So, this is classwork main. When you start the homework, what is today's homework?
Homework. Today's max homework.
What is max homework? MHW means max homework. Today's
max homework.
Today onwards, you should start the homework to write in the new book. That is 100 pages horizontal line book. What you have kept for the homework, you should write in that book. Okay? To write the today's homework in the max homework book.
First, you write the tables.
Learn.
L means what?
Learn.
Learn and write.
Learn and write. What is this? L means learn, W means write. Learn and write the tables of
2 and 3.
Means
2 ones are and 3 ones are tables, you should write.
Okay?
2 times.
Today's homework, children. 2 ones are, 3 ones are, you should write 2 times in your homework book. Today onwards, you can start the classwork and homework. So, in the classwork book, how many mains we wrote now? 2 mains. First main, we wrote 1 to 10. O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2, up to 10 we wrote. And in the second page, you wrote the table. Now, keep ready the third page. Okay? Sharpen your pencils and keep ready the third page. Third main, we'll write. Shall I start third main? Yes. Start the third main. Shall I erase this?
Yes.
Keep ready the third page, third main. We are writing classwork only still, okay? I'll start the third main. Third main will start in the classwork, right?
11 to 20 in words.
Okay. ON 1 to 10 you wrote in the first page. Second page you wrote the tables. Now we'll write the third page. That is 11 to 20. First write the heading and keep ready. Lines you are already, you have lines in your book. New book you are writing now, children. Write in the new Max classwork book. Okay. If you are leaving lines and writing, that's also okay. Or if you are not leaving also, if you write neatly also, okay. But it should be neat handwriting for me. Okay. Shall I start?
Yes.
To start, write 11 to 20 in words. So, 1 to 10, we are finished. We are starting with the 11. Which book you are writing? Classwork book?
Yes.
Start. Third page. I'll read the heading once again. W-R-I-T-E, write 11 to 20 in words. Means 11 to 20 spellings you should write. Don't get confusion. Slowly understand and write. Okay.
E-L-V-E-N. 11. E-L-V-E-N. 11. Then T-W-E-L-V-E. 12.
If you want, you can leave a line and write. You'll get confusion means. You can leave a line and write neatly.
TWELVE 12. THIRTEEN 13.
Okay.
FOURTEEN 14. FISTEEN 15. SIXTEEN 16. SEVENTEEN 17. EIGHTEEN 18.
NINETEEN 19.
Okay, then 20 spelling. TWENTY 20.
Okay, so I'm telling you one. See, write 11 to 20 in words. This is the third main in the classwork you're writing today. Start in the fresh page, write heading, then start writing. So I'll tell and give, say ELEVEN 11. ELEVEN 11. TWELVE 12. TWELVE 12. THIRTEEN 13. THIRTEEN 13. FOURTEEN 14. FOURTEEN 14. FIFTEEN 15. FIFTEEN 15. SIXTEEN 16. SIXTEEN 16. SEVENTEEN 17. SEVENTEEN 17. EIGHTEEN 18. EIGHTEEN 18. NINETEEN 19. NINETEEN 19. TWENTY 20. Understand? Third main, don't get confusion. ONE 1 to 10, you know, Aramsey will tell off. Then, this one I'll tell and give you. Once again, you may get confusion. Classwork book you write one time. Later on, you can take rough note and practice. That time, spellings will come. Okay? ELEVEN 11. ELEVEN 11. ELEVEN 11. TWELVE 12. TWELVE 12. THIRTEEN 13. THIRTEEN 13. FOURTEEN 14. FOURTEEN 14. FIFTEEN 15. FIFTEEN 15. SIXTEEN 16. SIXTEEN 16. SEVEN 7. TEN 17. EIGHTEEN 18. NINETEEN 19. NINETEEN 19. TWENTY 20. TWENTY 20. Understand? So, we wrote ONE 1 to 10 in classwork, first main, then tables, then 11 to 20 in words. Isn't it? Next, keep ready the next main. Next main, you keep ready in the fourth page. Today I'll give you four mains and I'll stop. Four pages you write today. Enough. First page what you wrote, ONE 1 to 10. Then second page tables, 2 and 3 tables. Third page 11 to 20 in words. Isn't it? Now, start in the fresh page, the fourth main. fourth main. I'll give you next fourth main. It is right before numbers. Fourth page you are starting now. Right before numbers. Yesterday only, in the previous class only, I told you this is the short form for numbers in the max. WRIT, right? BFORE, before in numbers. Okay, before numbers means backward numbers. I told you yesterday. Then after numbers means forward numbers. Before numbers means backward numbers. Isn't it? We have told you in the class, the previous class only. You can leave a line and write. Whenever you start this maze, leave one line and you can write it neatly. Okay. Shall I start? Which main you are writing now? You are writing fourth main. Which book? Class workbook. Max class work. Max class work. You should keep it. This one. 200 pages horizontal line. Homework 100 pages. Today's homework. 213 tables. Any confusion? No, no children. Yes. Understand slowly. And write neatly. Okay. First sum. So after a box, leave one finger space gap. Don't attach it. Okay, don't attach. Leave one line and write neatly. When you start the classwork, leave a line and write. Fourth sum. Total 8 sums. If you do, that's enough. If you're having lines down, you can continue down. For me, no lines here now, so I'm writing beside. Okay, you can write it down only. See, like this, they will send the PDF for you. Okay, like this, below that only you can write. Leave a gap between the numbers, don't attach like a phone number. One sum afterwards, leave a gap. We have practiced the numbers in the rough note, in the brief, when we taught the bridge course, isn't it? So you are able to tell the answers, I think, now. Will you say the answers? Yes. Yes. See? Now you are writing the fourth main, right? Before numbers. Before 5. Which number comes before 5? Before 5, which number? 4. Before 11? Before 11, 10. Before 26, which number? If you don't know, you can say the numbers. 21, 22, 23, 24, like that. 24, 25. So before 26, which number? 25. Before 18? 17. Before 32? 31. Before 46, 45. Before 50, 49. Before 42, 41. Okay. So, I'll challenge you once again this main. Then, today, 4 mains you write in the classwork and 1 main you do the homework. That's enough. Then, I'll continue in the next class. Say this main once. Right? Before numbers. Before 5, 4. Before 11, 10. Before 26, 25. Before 18, 17. Before 32, 31. Before 46, 45. Before 50, 49. Before 42, 41. Okay. So, this up to this main you write today enough. Which main we wrote today, children? First main. How many mains we wrote today? 4 mains I gave in the classwork, isn't it? First main what we gave? 1 to 10. Why any 1 to 10? Isn't it? Second page, 2 and 3. Tables. Third page, 11 to 20 in words. Then fourth main, before numbers. Before numbers. So these 4 mains we gave in the classwork, it should be written in the classwork neatly. Okay, I'll continue from fifth main. in the next class. Okay. Up to this much you write and practice well. Neatly write in the classwork and homework. Thank you, children. I'll continue in the next class. Thank you.